This right here is my Ww1 Armoured Car. In order for it to work, we need to actually give it some ammo. So let's go ahead and grab ourselves a chunk of ammo right here and shove it right behind the gun, just like that. This is 30mm rounds. Let's see how it handles shooting an enemy tank. Alright, Early War Crusader type tank. I don't know if we can even survive a shot from that, so I'm gonna go ahead and start peppering it. And he is already dead. Interesting.